Chapter 46. This chapter describes Shyama's trip to Kashi, Prayag and Gaya and how Baba was there ahead of him. It also describes Baba's reminiscences of the past birth of the two goats. Preliminary. Blessed, O Sai, are your feet